What's up guys, it's PRHD from Tech Association. As I told you in my last video that how to root any Android device, and in this video I will tell you some must have apps for any Android rooted device. If you compare the performance of a rooted and a non-rooted device of same model, you will feel the difference, as the rooted device must have a much better performance and speed and many more. Now, if you have must-have apps in your rooted device, you may have a much greater performance and you will have a much greater speed and many more. So guys, in this video, I am going to tell you some must-have applications for any...
Now I'm gonna tell you some must-have applications for your rooted device for various purposes. The first and the best application which I feel is Greenify. You can download it from Play Store. You have to search Greenify. It's Greenify. I'm opening it. By this application, you can force-stop any app or hibernate all the apps in just one touch. I show you, it has a widget which you can place in your desktop. By this, you can hibernate all the apps in just one go. Just see, it has hibernated all the apps. It increases the performance and battery life of your device. So now the second app is Cedar. This I will show you. You can also download it from Play Store. Now I'm gonna search Cedar. It's Cedar. This is Cedar. Now I'm opening it. The main function of this app is not to increase the speed, but allow your device to run smoothly. This app is mainly for those who often have the complaints that their device hangs frequently. This app reduces the lag reduction of your device. Now it's turn of my favorite app, that is Link2SD. You can find it on Play Store. I show you. It's Link2SD. By this app, you can move any of your apps, whether it's Facebook or WhatsApp, to SD card, which increases the internal storage of your device and speeds up the performance of your device. This is Link2SD. By this, you can move any of your apps to the SD card. So guys, these were some must-have apps for any Android rooted device. Have these apps and enjoy. And I would meet you in my next video. Till then, goodbye. And you can meet the editor in the description.